Okay, we have Clownlisk versus AGR. Zerg versus Terran. Still no spawning pool, but I'm sure he's gonna build it soon. Blue. Already has a block going on, so that's good. Blue scouting. Spawning pool, still no, or sorry, hatchery, still no spawning pool. Oh, it's gonna build one now. Okay, blue saw the expansion. Okay, his hatchery's done. Blue is expanding. It's just going Marines, looks like. And Clonus is expanding again. That's good. And why is there a dog right there? Never seen a dog in there. Maybe it's supposed to be a cougar, I don't know. I can't even click on it. Both teching, looks like. Teching as in long-term building, I guess you could say. Like going, could be going air units. I'm sure you know what teching means, but it's what we call it in Starcraft World War. This building is creeped like super far across the map. So far blue only has one expansion and green has two, so but it's unknown what they're gonna go. I don't know, we'll see. Oh, I see some units there, that's good. That's good, he's got Hellions. Yeah, run for it, you get owned. We need some Banelings or something. How come you're not harvesting gas there? That's weird. Go blue, go blue. Pinging right there. But he's ready to attack. His banelings don't have the speed upgrade yet. That was a really bad attempt to attack blue. He should have sent the banelings in first. It's kind of difficult to do, but I would have done it. Still only has one hatchery here. I would have had like three or four. Because I don't have a ton of money. Oh, widow mine. Okay, he's doing the speed upgrade, that's good. We got about 3 minutes left here. Looks like blue has a decent team there. A decent amount of units to destroy Lings and whatnot. That's how you're supposed to do it. Are those things that shoot things in the air. Ravagers. That's hilarious. This is a really good idea. Can't build on a creep, so you put an overlord there. The winner.